latest news at this hour. Bells rang out for freedom tonight in the reunited state of Germany. Only minutes ago, the two Germanys officially joined as one. A jet carrying PLO chief Yasser Arafat has disappeared in a sandstorm in the Libyan desert. The aircraft disappeared about 12 hours ago, just before a scheduled landing at the village of Sara in southeastern Libya.